are Julie Ramboville
and Nicolas Bianculofrin,
and we are co-director of the film VIPO, Old Dog in English. It's an 8-minute animation, and the screenplay won an award in the film market of Annecy a few years ago, and before the film was made, and it helped us for getting all the finances after to make the film with La Luna Production and Canal+.
We took 1 year of work for make the film. First, I drew the background in negative with a pencil, and after, I do the animation with TV paint.
We hope you will like this short film. It's a comedy in a dark place in the swamp of the bayou, and it tells the story of a super normal guy who gets out of himself because he's angry against his mother-in-law.
Good screening.
Good screening.